I smell a barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Ace open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go to the press. A shite!
Reach you today. I have a war.
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red Pack 3, Moscow, use it.
Playing out your hatch, catchy.
Hey, 109 is Vulture One. You're crowding me, ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. There's a serious case of air emergency. You'll need to shut it out of formation and you need to make room, Logan.
Retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
I see your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. You freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Transport.
Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wayne. Sergeant, I'm airborne.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel? I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir.
Thank you. Fergus, what's your status?
Bloodsport. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Bloodsport, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Pay attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna check. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. We'll teach you a trick. Inhale, count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors. Find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die.
Ja, da bist du ja!
not gonna give up, Commandant!
Repent down in the courtyard! Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube! Reload, for fuck's sake! We'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Light us out.
From our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe it's pretty tough? Well, in
bed. I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edwin, Blondie, you're up! Come on! on, Blazkowicz! I've got you.
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there. What is it?
Come on. Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What'd you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator.
Turn it off!
Turn those aisles!
Shit!
Wait!
Shit!
Let's try this one.
We're all screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz,
find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster.
I won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh. Oh. That's it, isn't it? That's it!
What the hell? No more crushes in the next bus faster than it's down in a trench somewhere.
What are you people doing in there?
last count. So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Really?
This one. I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
It's okay, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Broke my hand, broke both my feet, shot in the arm, lost my fucking eye for God's sake!